Choosing one era is hard as well. Each had their own special things, but personally, I think I would go with the 50s era because it was more raw. He was hungry. He wanted what he wanted, and at that point, everything that he did seemed to be in his mind furthering his career. So something he really wanted, and I think that came through his singing and through his performances.